Hey everybody, Duck and Doge, doing the last, well, I shouldn't say last, doing the second to last video of the series. This one takes me 29 to 30. It's in Murray Hill. I apologize, Kips Bay was corrupted, so you missed a really good chunk of the leveling in that zone. So, again, hope you enjoy the video. If you do, please drop a like. I'd appreciate it. Bye.
Hey, we just recovered a cell phone video of how those LMB bastards operate. It ain't pretty. I knew some of these guys, but it's good to know what we're up against.
All right, so we are going to. Is that where I am? Oh, it finished me in Turtle Bay. Interesting. Okay, so we just finished the instance. We're level 29. We have a few side missions, a few encounters, and we'll be done with Murray Hill. And I'm pretty sure we'll be done with level 30. Though, I'm not going to stop the 20 or 0 to 30 series with that. I am going to continue into Turtle Bay and Midtown East, the grind for the gear, see what's in those zones, give you guys, you know, what the final zones look like, what the side missions look like. Yeah, I mean, most of the encounters, most of the side missions seem to be pretty much the same. The major difference seems to be the big missions for your base buildup. But I figured at least I could do was show you the last two zones. So we are going to go to this one, and we're going to really hope I don't need a filter for that. If we do, we're going to do that mission, and then we'll come back. Oh god. Oh god, I have alerted all kinds of people down the street. Oh shit. Oh, this gun's a one shot again. Oh, yeah, if I can. Oh my god. Got healers now. We're getting serious. Oh, come on. Give me your head. All right. Yeah, XP's really ramped up in these last zones. Even though these are only like, you know, level 26 guys, it seems that this is kind of where they want you to finish. Like, I think you would have a really rough time coming out of, you know, being level 30 in the level 30 zone. I think would be really rough. We're gonna find out when I get there, but I'm hoping to have really just phenomenal gear by the time we hit it. I say phenomenal relatively to other gear that you could potentially have. I haven't even looked into the in-game gear yet. You know what the grind is gonna be. I'm assuming there's gonna be some type of currency that you have to exchange for weapons and stuff, much like there was in the Dark Zone. I know that exists. That's a thing. So I'm assuming there'll be some of that once the, you know, instances come out where they want you to group up and do that kind of stuff. I'm assuming there'll be stuff in there too. I know I have heard that there is set gear. Is this guy serious? Oh my god, that's not cool. Oh my god. Yeah, burn, bitch. Okay, I get it. You're in there. I'll get you in a second. Or I'll die. This is your fault for banging on that door. That's all I'm saying. Rafa Pachulo. Check this out. He's over here dumping, doing some jumping jacks. That's cool. Get your fitness on, man.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Yes, yes. I'm hoping that the other zones don't have these guys. They're kind of a pain in the ass. But I'm guessing no such luck, because they seem to be the best equipped, highest threat. But we're gonna find out. We'll find out when we get there. The other thing is I'm curious about how the damage is going to scale, right? Like, so if they're doing a shit ton of damage to me at level 30, I should, and let's just say that in the next zone, which is 27, 28, I find a bunch of stuff that is level 30. By the time I get to that next zone, I might be getting stroked. Like, my damage might not scale like their damage is going to scale.
Warning, hostile presence detected.
Come on. Oh. Burn. Did I not hit him there? Guess not. I want up over the counter. Oh, okay, I'm on fire. Shredded. Oh my god, stop pounding on that door before I lose my fucking mind on you.
Somebody help me! I've been locked in here for hours!
I don't care. If you weren't worth XP, I would leave you in there for additional hours. Dick Tracy? Dick Tracy!
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. No, I need to get the hell out of here.
I want a Dick Tracy hat. Do I have it? Oh, we need to look at this.
People like you,
no crate in here? Well, whatever. Whatever, man. Alright. What else we got? Side mission.
You're gonna love this one. Some doctor.
Alright, let's see what we got.
Somebody.
This is important. I need a Dick Tracy hat.
A bunch of medical records from this local practice.
Lap cap, purple slouchy. What? What's shooting me? What? No, no, no. No, let's not shoot me.
So they're going to be out of luck until
what the fuck is going on out there?
Turns those things on and grabs the records themselves. Insurance companies are going to love that, don't you think?
You fuckers need to just chill.
The last man, assholes.
Yeah, well, there you go. At any rate, back to my hat. Modern beanie. Nope. Purple. What's a purple slouchy? Can I get... They're all beanie. They... Flap cap? Nope. Well, that's okay. That's okay. You know, since we're here, I'm sick of the military, the paramedic thing. Trendy? No. God damn it. These dudes are really testing my fucking chill, man. My shit's bugged? My shit was bugged. Awesome. That's neat. So apparently when you come out of menus looking at all your stuff, you just can't do anything. That's cool. Alright, so now that we're in the base, let's reassess. Jacket. Nope. Cool all-weather parka. What's going on? Why are the graphics all fucked up? Can I look at my damn...
You are now entering a safe area.
Okay. At any rate. Cool, all-weather parka? I can't look at anything. Alright. Well, I guess we're gonna go finish, because... Fuck. I'm just trying to get some style on my character. Can't even.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Yeah, look how cool that all-weather parka is. Okay, let me get some... God, maybe I can find some pants to match it. Pants. Oh, okay, now we got it. Cool all-weather pants. No. Oh, yeah. Dem cargo. Scarf. Ooh. A modern shimach. I don't know what that is. Hunter shirt? Nope. Cool thermal base layer. I like the paramedic boots. But I also like some trendy suede shoes. No. Nope. Okay. I'll take my trendy suede boots. Good enough. I like my outfits in all generic green and grays. Really? So, Ubisoft, just saying... What? Secure the area. Is that a thing? Like, is this the thing? Am I at the thing?
How do I see this quickly?
I'm at the thing. Okay. Ah. Ow. Ow. Just walk over here. All right, what do we got? Take a look at those. Damage would go down, or health would go down a little bit. Power goes down. Armor goes up. Oh, that's right. We would lose scavenging. Man, they really want me to upgrade those. I will, game. Just calm down. Okay. Just listen for the loud hum of fans. I'm sure we'll find it. No. Not it. That's an enemy, though. Find it? Oh. Find the server room code. Did I find it? Is that it? What about here? Did I find it? No? You got me digging through files? Sir, I am an extremely effective killing machine. I feel like this is a waste of my time. Can I just blow that door open? No? How many of these am I going to have to search through? Want to hook me up? Of course, the last one. Land it.
This is the fastest anyone's All right. gotten a response out of Dr. Katz's place, let me tell you. The sign-in forms alone. Nah, never mind.
Give me something good. Boom. Let's look at it. Inventory. Chest piece. Damage way down. Kill XP. Nope. What? Oh, wow. That health, though. Wow. Ah. Okay. So let's do the mission. Mission, and then we'll upgrade our medic base, which, by the way, I'm pretty sure this mission's going to hit 30.
I had no idea he was in New York. Is he useful to us, Doctor? He's good. He's not me good, but he knew Amherst, knows his work. His mind.
How did I even remember how to get back there? Okay.
Focus. He'll have insight I'm not attuned to find.
So.
Then he's a priority.
Let's go down here. What, you need a cheeseburger?
Come on, what the hell, man?
You didn't ask me for anything.
Agent, we're intercepting LMB radio chatter. It sounds like they picked up the immunologist's message like we did. Sweep the consulate and try to locate him. We'll let you know if we ID any likely hiding spots.
Here we go. Oh, I tripped an alarm. Oops.
Do you? Oh, come on. Looks like we lost one. Oh yeah, he's wrecked.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Wouldn't that be awesome if I just forced you guys to listen to me roleplay as I was doing this? Like, checking corner, moving, reloading, eyes up. It'd be super fucking obnoxious the whole time. Die. That's glass. How did it? Jeez. Ooh, tactical hoodie? Hold up. Did I miss it? Where is that? Boom. Please be sweet. Shirt and the hood's down. That's dumb. Down, like, where are they?
Warning, hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh god, this is bad. Oh my god, get out! This is what I'm talking about, this fucking cover system. Jesus Christ.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Where are they coming from?
Agent,
I'm not sure exactly what to tell you to look for, but Chernenko will have been working somehow, even through this. So, notes, journals, anything like that, be on the lookout, okay?
Okay, let's see. Damn, a server room. Oh god, I'm dead. I don't know how I'm not dead.
Your Shade Tech's picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell are the Russians doing with all that processing power? Under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to run some analytic models of the virus.
This is pretty much how my room is set up.
Attention. Accessing network. Establishing uplink.
We're pulling down his data. What is this, Doctor? It's a mapped RNA file. I don't know for what, but it's Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload. Agent, I need that. I need all of it.
Warning. Countermeasures detected. Establishing. Warning. Network privileges revoked.
The thing about to explode?
Where's it gone? Agent, the data stopped. We've been hacked. Agent, whatever did that to you was Shade Tech, which means there's someone in your vicinity using Shade Tech, which makes them our new target. Reacquire that tech and Chernenko's data with it, any way you see fit.
Oh god. Security door.
Assessing security system. Security protocols deactivated. Security doors unlocked.
Boom.
Come on. Look out. Look out.
I need to turn aim assist off too. I noticed it like pulls down pretty bad.
Alert. Intercepting transmission.
Coyote 1, this is Hornet. Copy.
Hornet, this is Coyote 1. We copy.
My mainframe alarm was tripped. I'm on my way in.
No need, sir. The Russian's locked up in some kind of safe room, but he can't hold out much
longer.
Oh,
you just can't turn it off?
It's nothing we can't handle.
Where
is it? It's not JTF. I'm on my way. Hornet out.
You can't turn it off. Really? Wow. I really would like to turn off aim assist, Ubisoft. Get kneecapped.
After your talk, I know you, and you know my work.
Dr. Kanda, do you have my notes? Are they safe?
Vitaly, it's okay. We're here to help you. Can you open the door?
Okay.
Vitaly, what's going on? That was a breaching charge. Move, agent.
Uh-oh.
Accessing security system.
Hack the panic room. Oh no.
Alert. Intercepting transmission.
This is Hornet Boss. I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server before the JTF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good.
Is that a level 30?
How about our friends? They're close. Permission to engage? Granted.
Oh no, it's 29.
Let's see what the second wave is made of.
I think that might be better than one. We'll check it out after. Oh shit. Oh, what? Come here, girl. What did she hit me with? Holy shit. Wow, that dude dropped me so fast. Oh my God. Yeah, these instances are no joke, man. Draw him back. I don't like this. Thank you. Wow, that was serious business. Ooh, couple and a Lego. Shade Tech?
Alert. Shade technology detected. Syncing with Shade technology. Database accessed. Establishing uplink.
I'm getting the files off that agent's Shade Tech. This will take days to analyze, but there's something here. Something scary.
Ooh.
It's a good thing I've got this. Not that good. We had Chernenko taken out from under our noses. I've got his notes. I don't need them. At least not yet. Oh, there's so much good data in here.
So much good data. Level 30! Let's go! With a sawed-off shotgun. Not bad, boys and girls. Level 30. Alright, let's see what else we got in the zone. Looks okay, we got that, and then we got that side mission to mop up. Yeah, so let's go do those. It'll be those two. I'm going to leave this for now, because meh. And then I'll go back to base, upgrade my medical wing, do all that stuff. But I think I'm just going to do these two, and that'll finish it off. 0 to 30, we'll be done. But like I said, I'm going to continue. I'm gonna keep going with it. I'm going to make sure that you get a chance to see the other two zones. At that point, maybe you'll be able to get to see some level 30 gear and the kind of damage it does and all that stuff.
Check it out.
I guess I should check what I got there. There was that one gun that looked pretty nasty. It's definitely better. I just need to unequip this other stuff. Okay, strip. Yep. Well, that's crit hit damage. Let's do that. Oh, wow, that's good. Anything I can change in this? What do I currently have in it? Reload speed, weapon damage. I really want. Reload speed and magazine size. No. Yeah, let's leave it where it's at.
Back in the day, they used to try and drive people out of their houses and neighborhoods they wanted to redevelop. They'd send in these good-for-nothing goon squads. Your friends at the LMB, they're doing the same thing. Some wiseacres called Javelin Squad. They're causing a ruckus.
Ammo.
Hope boys know what he's doing.
Okay. Bounty complete.
Would have been very proud of the way you just took care of that.
Nice, starting to get some good stuff. Good stuff. Health. Wait, damage goes down, power goes up. Crit hit chance, shotgun damage. Damage to elites. Well, it's better. Ooh, shit. Holy shit. Look at the stats on that thing. Wow. Yes, please. Nope. 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 That's crit hit damage. Oh, man. I lose a little bit of health. I lose a little bit of power. I gain a fuck ton of damage, though. I can't pass that up. Well, can I? Scavenging. I mean, the scavenging is just... We'll leave it in the bag for now, and I'll think about it. Sawed off for sure. Let's see what we got. Oh, and that can take a mod. Holy shit. Wait, do I have that equipped with no mods? Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, one more mission. Let's take a look. It's this one. Finish that off. Oh, you know what's awesome? Like, not hitting them at all. Shit, ammo. Really low on ammo. Oh, 3 minutes, that's right.
Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Alert, explosive device detected.
I'm just gonna back out a little bit. I don't like where that's going.
Approaching. Warning. Improvised explosive device detected.
Come on in, boys. It's safe. Totally safe. Water's nice. Come on. Just one dude? They sent one dude. You know I've been mowing through armies all day long, right? Boom. Defended. Victory. Wait, what? I did defend them. Isn't that what I just did? Look at the map. Boom. Looks good. Murray Hill. Toast. What is this? Wait, that just popped up. That was not a thing. That was not a thing. When we did Kips Bay. Anyway. Good stuff. Murray Hill. Done. Two zones left. Turtle Bay. Midtown East. I will definitely get those. I'm going to go upgrade some gear. Freaking awesome. Level 30. Nailed it. Alright, y'all. Thanks for watching. If you did enjoy the video, please like, comment, or subscribe, or both, or all that, or all three, or any of those. Later. I'm gonna try it out. Okay.